So, here at the launch of the new SBSSWPL season, how excited are you to get it underway?
Oh, I'm buzzing. It's been a long and cold pre-season, so I can't wait to get going on Sunday and get a good run of games and then cup runs and everything. So yeah, should be good. Looking forward to it.
Obviously, here at the media event, there's been a lot of interest. It's ever growing, it seems, within the girls and women's game. As a player, how exciting is that from your perspective?
Oh, it's great to see. Like, the amount of media here today, like, compared to the last few years, is tremendous. Like, it's like doubling in numbers. Obviously, our sponsors are here as well, which is good. The clubs are now investing, so like of Rangers, Hearts, whoever else are putting money into it. And it's taking a big kick going forward, so hopefully we can keep doing that and get somewhere at some point.
Obviously, SWPL 1, a lot of people are saying it's going to be the most competitive ever. As a player, what do you think it's going to be like this season?
I totally agree with that, because I would say top two are still a wee bit above everybody, but every other team, you just don't know. I think there'll be points dropped, points gained all the time. Like, every week, I think there'll be upsets and shocks, so it's definitely going to be an exciting one, I think.
Obviously, a new signing for Motherwell as well. Given your experience within the game, a lot of people see it as a big coup for Motherwell to get you involved. From your perspective, being involved in the squad, what do you expect from Motherwell this season?
I would say more so to cement our place in Premier League One for now, as the newly promoted team. That I would say that's always your aim. But I do think we will compete better than what people might think. I would say being the newly promoted team, you are the underdog. It's the same in across all sports, really. But yeah, I think we could turn a few heads, definitely, hopefully get a good few results in the first games and people realise, oh no, they're actually here to compete.
Obviously, you spoke about the competitive nature, Motherwell coming up, fantastic SWPL 2 season. It means that the battle at the bottom could be really intriguing as well as at the top. Is there any teams that you'll maybe be looking out for to ensure that you're above come the end of the season?
Oh, that's a tough one. Obviously the battle at the bottom last year was kind of Hamilton, Stirling and Spartan, so if we could stay above them, that would be great. But again, Stirling will get better. Spartans under Debbie are like a whole new team, so they could be near the top this year. Rangers under Amy are always progressing, so you just don't know. You don't know what will happen. But if we could, I would say top four would be my personal aim. But how realistic that is, we'll see after the first few games. Kind of a good measure of where we'll be at for the rest of the season.
In terms of your first game of the season, up against Crilly University, so a team that you spoke about there who were towards the bottom of the table, how important will it be to perhaps get off to a good start in that match?
Oh, I think it's hugely important. Stirling have always been a team that people do struggle to take points off of, more so at their home ground, just because pitch is a wee bit smaller. It was always a grass facility. I know it's different this year, but they're a good team. They're a scrappy team, and it's going to be a battle in the midfield, I think, and come Sunday, so hopefully we come out on top. And it'll start us in a good stead for the rest of the games coming up.
And just finally, obviously Motherwell, they're playing Ravenscraig this season, so what would you say to fans to come along and support the Women of Steel?
For a start, it's inside, so it's not going to be as cold as outside, but it's just hopefully we can promise them a good attacking game in most games. If not, we're going to be an organised team that they'll see. Being inside is a big bonus, I would say, because it does rain a lot, so you're guaranteed shelter, not guaranteed warmth all the time, but hopefully we can just produce some good games for them, so be delighted as many people as they can come along.